was in Panama and she said that they were really cool to see, because not all of them can be found here in the Philippines. Mainly most of those animals are endangered and their habitats are in need. But when we were up there, it took us a very long journey and I really didn't recognize, but the churches seemed small. Small and small. So I really said, why did we have to go up here for a small church? But then I looked around and I saw them here. And that's what I really needed. And also I learned that if you get it more up close to yourself, it's more better than looking at those pictures in Google of those sunsets. But now I realize that the mountains and the provinces are better, and because they're better, it makes a remarkable time in my experiences there in Lake. So I hope you guys enjoy.
But it's there now.
To go to this church with a whopping 412 steps. It's the most tiring experience of my life, and I'm sure I really need like something nice to eat, like those 5-star filet mignons that they show on MasterChef. So, you guys, I hope you liked the video, and thanks for watching our other videos too. Out and about from the different places in the Philippines. Make sure you also subscribe to see more of the different places that we go and different places. And also, if you want to experience it, follow our trail. You can always watch our videos by turning on the notification bell. So just you.